The rosy maple moth, a pink cutie. I erased some rosy maple moth to show all of you. Are you ready to see these pink amazing moths? They're yellow. They are yellow. Deiocampa rubicunda alba, the lighter form of the rosy maple moth, flies in Kansas, Missouri, Nebraska, and into Ontario, Canada. Currently, they are classified as a form, not as a subspecies. Sometimes, both the regular pink and the lighter yellow form can occur in the same locations, which is more evidence of them not being a subspecies. The biology is exactly the same, and so are the host plants, which are usually various types of maple trees. So I guess it is a localized genetic form. And that is how and why I managed to raise rosy maple moths that are indeed yellow in color. Many of us know that rosy maple moths exist, but not many of us know that their light yellow form exists. I did hope to show you the pink form this year though on my channel, so I guess I'll have to breed them again to show those as well on my channel. And that's really all I wanted to show you this time, honestly. Cheers and thank you for watching my short but educational moth video showing you the yellow form of the rosy maple moth.